It's Maxis and American Sonia, Village Voice trying to stay on, Worker Keir and Empress of Beauty, and Maxis begins to go clear of American Sonia in the closing stages. It's the Stable Companions, Maxis under Mikey Sheehy. He's being pushed clear to take the Denny Cordell, Laverack and Landwave Stud filly stakes. It is Maxis who wins, American Sonia.